Hello again, everyone, and welcome back to another episode of SPINTIRES MUDRUNNER. I'm here to demonstrate the process of rescuing a submerged vehicle. Here we have a C-4310 tanker truck. By a combination of collisions and water damage, the engine is completely dead. I cannot restart the engine. I can't get this truck out of the lake. So, in this case, I need to get another truck to pull this one out. So let me introduce you to my new friend, the E-7310. This beast is modeled after missile transporters that are used by the former Soviet Union and the Russian Army. So hopefully this thing will be able to pull out my C-4310. So, let's get this thing started. It's got a pretty big fuel tank, but I also hear this thing has a healthy fuel appetite as well. Here's hoping it's enough. So, let me set a waypoint here. This is going to be a long trip. Off we go. So far, it's handling the mud very well. Alright, let's get our bearings again. Set a couple of waypoints. I should have made better use of these in earlier playthroughs. I wouldn't have gotten lost as often. This is the test. A little bit of water damage. Come on, come on. Now let's see if I can winch up here. All right. Let's no, I don't want drive mode. I want pull mode. Alright. That's right, come on. Yeah, I know, water damages the truck. Come on, you can do it. That's pretty good. Now let's release the winch. Now next step is we're going to turn around. And tow this thing along. Actually, it might be better. Let's do this right. Get in front of it and tow it by the nose. Oop, careful. Let's set some waypoints here. We'll go here, and then here, and then over here. Yeah, that'll get us most of the way. This truck may be slow, but it's certainly handling the mud better than most other vehicles in the game. I think this is handling even better than the D535 and D537. doing well here. This water basin. The garage. So there you have it, a successful rescue mission with the E7310. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.